I think we have decided to sponsor the session during the QS Apple series beginning last year in Malaysia and now in Taichung, because we believe that the session has given very insightful exercise to our university when we are working with our partners institution across Asia. Last year, for example, our themes are about policies in higher education and internationalization of countries in ASEAN. This year, we have decided to talk about sharing practices of internationalization among our partners. And I found it the input coming from every of the partner institutions of MSU are very insightful and very good for our benchmarking exercise for the future. I think one of the areas that we are looking seriously, particularly for this session, and we are looking forward to be in Korea next year, and we would like also to invite all our partner institutions to join us in Korea for our session again. But one of those things that I'm looking forward is to discuss on the ASEAN as a whole, as a group of university, because I believe that a lot of benchmarking exercise need to be done among our institution as a young university. So a lot of work to be done, but I believe it is for the benefit of our students, for the learning experiences that they're going to have at MSU, and I believe that also for the future that we can develop together.